two beers from Partners Brewery, the Triple Hop APA, which is American Pale Ale, and the Tabatha, which is a very pale Belgian style triple, 6%, 4.2. Both colours sandy yellow. Almost the colour of sellotape that's been left in the drawer. In the Titus in Bradford. Bland, hardly any flavour, grainy.
Which was this then?
That's the Triple Hop IPA. It can't taste any hops, to be fair. A little bit of caramel, a little bit of lemon, very plain, very boring. The Tabatha, which I had the other week watching a friend's band at the New Inn. Oh dear. Hit by a load of coriander as soon as you drink it. Oh, my dears.
What? Tastes better than that one.
Yeah, but that's because that's got flavour.
Yeah, it actually tastes like that one.
Yeah, but according to the pulp clip, this has got Willamette, Cascade, and Cluster hops. Whatever that means, I don't know.
Can't taste that one. Might as well be water.
Yeah, just tastes like really lemony, stale plastic.
Yeah.
Stale biscuits, really boring beer. Tabatha's a little bit better, but that coriander is a bit overpowering. What I remember a bit last week is lemony biscuit, the game with coriander. I think it did improve with time. But out of the two, probably to prefer. Best of the worst. Bye. Okay, I've been blending for a while. Problem is, samples.
Doctor says it's in the hospital.
Yeah. That's a lemonade. Almost like a. What's that? Really old lemonade, you know, it's really white and cloudy.
Cloudy lemonade, yeah.
Yeah, cloudy lemonade. It does smell like that. A little bit of cardboard, a little bit of paper.
Oh, I like that.
Mm.
That's like
tank cleaner. Yeah. Well, not that harsh, but. But yeah, more like damp. Yeah, piney damp cardboard sort of smell. We can try to improve it, but. I was soon getting rid of this in the human way. Slightly pine, lemon. Chin chin.